I have a lot of patients that have lung disease and some that are on oxygen. Some of them are little babies with premature lung disease, some of them with bad asthma, and they all get affected by cigarette smoke or tobacco smoke. So the Clean Indoor Air Act prevents those things from affecting their lives without their right to choose. I'm proud of Montana's Clean Indoor Air Act because it changes our attitude about what's acceptable for our air and our children's exposures.